The Purple Heart, a military medal honoring bravery that can only be awarded to service members who are wounded or killed in enemy action. Today, New Hampshire honored 22 POWs who died in captivity in World War II and the Korean War. The ceremony was proof positive these men and their sacrifice are not forgotten.
It's incredible that, you know, what he gave his life. I mean, how could you not honor somebody like that?
Long gone, never forgotten. Now, finally recognized.
Long overdue. Tremendous pride. And it's great that all these servicemen who gave their lives are being honored.
Most here never knew the men who are receiving the Purple Heart, but that doesn't seem to diminish the reverence and deep gratitude these relatives share. This brother and sister never met their uncle, who was bombed in captivity at the Battle of the Bulge.
Our grandmother kept him alive for us. And so even though we never met him, we heard a lot of stories about him and how he saved his men. And by saving his men, he was made a prisoner of war. And I think growing up, even though he was a mysterious figure, we were always proud of him.
Under a sparkling blue sky at the Veterans Cemetery in Boscawen Saturday, Governor Lynch acknowledged the sacrifice made under dire circumstances.
We were prisoners of war and showed a tremendous amount of dignity and courage through conditions designed to break their spirits.
Organizers of today's ceremony believe New Hampshire is the first state in the nation to achieve the goal of recognizing all of its POWs who died in captivity.